talked about the deep water sculpin living at the bottom of the lake, but I didn't mention how deep this lake is. On average, the upper water is only 220 feet. The deepest spot up ahead of us in about 10 minutes is at 487 feet, 147 meters right down to the very bottom. So that does make this the deepest known lake in the Canadian Rockies as well.